Emmy, Merry Anal Day. Oh, and Rochelle, you're, looking well.
Whatever. I'm just here for the schmegnog.
Petey Pete, I got you something.
Aw, you really didn't have to. Label maker tape? And it's PTH-107B compatible!
You like it?
It's perfect!
PT blue blee blee compatible! I can't believe I fucked such a dork!
I don't find that hurtful at all.
Jesus, Rochelle, it's a party! Can you dial back the hate worm, like, just a little bit?
Nope, I can't, I won't, and I don't want to.
Oh my God.
What?
Whatever you do, Rochelle, do not turn around. Unless you want to see Dante? Oh, God, she turned around.
Dante?
That's right, everybody. Your favorite scoundrel is back.
Son of a bitch.
Oh, shit. Drama.
Dante better hold on to his two dicks because Rochelle's going to rip another one off.
I'd like to introduce everyone to the gorgeous souvenir I picked up in South America. Here she is, the llama of my life, my fiancé. Daphne!
Daphne, hi.
Who let this asshole into the anus party?
Rochelle, I see you're angry, and you have every right to be after what he did.
Damn right! Hold up. He?
The old Dante. I'd love to apologize for what he did, but I don't even know that jerk anymore.
Yeah, Dante changed from travel. Daphne, hi. Ugh.
Anyway, I'm in a really good place right now, and I'm ready for us to be friends.
Friends?
Oh no, the ass tree!
Rot and absolute shit, Dante! And you?
Daphne?
Yes, Daphne. Hi.
Hi.
You are a pathetic fuck donkey.
Rochelle!
I can't wait for this marriage to blow up in your stupid mule face!
What? Jesus!
What the fuck does she ever do to you?
She is an innocent llama!
Fuck that, Walter. Nobody's innocent, okay? Everybody's a shithead. She's a shithead, you're a shithead, pizza fucking dork.
Okay.
You know what? I should have never invited you.
No shit, shithead.
Rochelle, enough! Girl, you're ruining this party.
Oh, good. All my fucking favorites are here.
No one else is gonna say this to your face. But your little I hate the world routine is getting real old.
Haven't I been clear that I don't give a shit what you think? I don't fucking need you. I don't need any of you. Now get your tacky tits out of my way.
Uh-oh, company for camel toe. That means our buttholes have to kill.
Oh, honey.
Yeah.
Never.
That's just the way.